Sure, Chrome is the most popular browser for a reason, but it is far from being the only choice. So let's talk about the 5 best browser picks with all their pros and cons. So, Chrome. It comes pre-installed on most Android devices, and it's probably the first thing you install when you get a Windows PC. And why wouldn't you? Especially if you use all the other Google services, Gmail, Drive, or the Microsoft Office ripoffs, not to mention the variety of extensions you can install. Chrome is also considered a secure option, and it continues to strengthen that due to frequent updates. Yet where Chrome really gives other browsers a run for their money is performance. It utilizes the V8 JavaScript for faster loading times, prioritizes active tabs, and can offload certain tasks to your PC's hardware. And that's just a couple of things that make Chrome a very fast browser. Yet this comes at a cost. If your device has 8 GB of RAM, Chrome can easily use up a whole gigabyte for just 10 open tabs. So you're pretty much sacrificing your RAM for speed. Another big issue is privacy. That's a problem with Google in general, but Chrome is one of the main ways Google collects data and then sells it to marketers. But you just pop on the incognito tab, right? And then Chrome is the best web browser for privacy, right? No. Did you hear about the incognito lawsuit? It is not as private as you think. On top of that, with the Manifest V3 API coming out, Google will now limit the effectiveness of ad blockers and filtering tools, opening the doors to more ads and tracking. If you're worried about Google using your data, there are 2 things you can do. 1, continue using Chrome, but get a VPN to encrypt and secure your data. Plus, most VPNs these days have tracker and ad blocking capabilities. I'll leave a link in the description to 2 of my favorite VPNs, along with some special discounts. And 2, if you don't want a VPN just yet, then it's time to switch your browser. A popular Chrome alternative is Mozilla Firefox. It's open source and non-profit, so it's a much better choice in terms of privacy and security. Firefox also blocks third-party cookies by default, and can block social media trackers, crypto miners, and it has a private browsing mode as well. Just be aware that this won't keep your ISP from seeing what you're doing online or stop websites from tracking your location. For these, getting a VPN is the best option. But let's focus on the Firefox browser. We already established that it wins the Chrome versus Firefox privacy comparison, but what about usability? The browser looks much sleeker than it used to be. Plus, most websites keep the same or very similar structure so you won't get lost. What I really like is that Firefox allows more customization of UI elements, and I can choose different themes as well. Of course, there are a few cons I found as well. It still consumes a lot of memory, and can sometimes freeze if I open too many tabs. It's gotten much better due to the tab unload feature, but if you like having a million things open at once, Firefox might choke a little. Then there are mobile apps. Maybe it's just me, but I don't like how they look and feel. But I do have to say that the Firefox Focus browser version is pretty nice, as it's designed to be as minimal as it can be. But yeah, overall, while I recommend Firefox as a primary browser on your PC, it's not exactly the ultimate best web browser for privacy. Such a title is a touch more deserved by Brave Browser. It upgrades the connection to HTTPS whenever possible, doesn't collect user data, and offers features like shields to block ads, trackers, and cross-site tracking. They also have private browsing tabs powered by Tor, which is like the true privacy mode, which can hide what you do online from your ISP or Wi-Fi network hosts. While the Tor browser tabs can be very slow, generally, Brave is lighter in comparison to Chrome and Firefox, while keeping similar performance. This comes from the fact that it's Chromium-based, just like Chrome. The similarities make Brave easy to get used to, plus it's compatible with most Chromium-based extensions. The only bigger drawback is BAT, Brave's own cryptocurrency. You can earn BAT coins by choosing to watch ads provided by Brave. I mean, really? Crypto? Didn't we learn that lesson already? Besides that though, for the privacy conscious, Brave is one of the best browser picks, just like CoolTechZone is one of the best channels to subscribe to. Just saying. Okay, next up on the list is Microsoft Edge. Microsoft has freed itself from the inglorious days of Internet Explorer and actually managed to make one of the fastest browsers right now. That's because they did what? Switch to Chromium? Seriously, it's like the holy grail of browsers at this point. That said, Edge has some unique things to entice users to leave Chrome. From reading mode that simplifies pages to page markups, which are activated by this pen and paper icon. Then you can annotate straight on the page. It saves to OneDrive, which then lets you share your annotations. Pretty cool, right? Though I found it works much smoother with touchscreens. That said, Edge is far from perfect. The limited extension library I can look past, but having Bing as your search engine? Absolutely not. If you decide to use Edge, make sure to switch the search engine in settings. Now, if you're an Apple user wondering what's the best web browser for you, you might want to switch to the basics. Do not underestimate Safari. It's actually pretty good. The speeds are on par with Chrome, and Safari also doesn't use that much memory. Plus, it uses low memory and blocks cross-site tracking for increased privacy. Plus, I like how the Safari browser looks. It's clean and minimalistic, fitting the overall Apple aesthetic vibe. Though, if you like to customize your browser, this one is not for you. Now sure, it's sad that it isn't available outside Apple's ecosystem, but what's a bit more bothersome is the limited extension library, especially if you compare it to alternatives like Chrome and Firefox. Overall, if you need a lightweight browser with good privacy and security standards, Safari's good. So there you have it, the top 5 best browsers that you can get today. If you want the best performance, try Chrome or Edge. Firefox will be a great choice for increased privacy, while Brave makes privacy an art. And for Apple users, don't dismiss Safari without trying it. Keep in mind that for the best privacy and security online, you need additional tools, namely a VPN. Subscribe to the channel and check out my reviews, or grab a great VPN discount from the description right now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.